Hi, my name is Omar Gina from Cirrus, and today I'm going to introduce you to the Atlas system, the market-leading automated batch chemistry system. So Cirrus is a company focused on developing products for chemists and chemical engineers, and we're based in the UK, just outside Cambridge, in a place called Royston. And our focus is on two primary areas. So batch chemistry, using things like jacketed reactors or round bottom flasks, and also flow chemistry, using things like microreactors or tube reactors. And in both formats, we can actually work with small-scale R&D right through to large-scale, including kilo lab scales. So we're going to focus today on the Atlas product. So Atlas is a very flexible, future-proof, modular batch chemistry system. So you can tailor-make the system specifically for your application. So you can work on small-scale chemistry, round-bottom flasks, vials. You can then build this up to, without any tools, in a modular way, to jacketed reactor, so primarily used for departments like process development. You can then add automation and then have some very sophisticated applications such as crystallization, parallel reactions, or PAT studies, and we can go right through and tailor-make the system specifically for the Atlas reaction calorimetry, where you measure the heat of a reaction. We can have pressure capabilities, so we can do 200 bar in stainless steel or 3 bar in glass. And we also have a division called CRS, Custom Reactor Systems, where we can design a reactor system specifically for your needs if it falls outside the complete range of our full Atlas standard products. So let's focus on the Atlas system. It's all revolved around this base unit here. So you can see it looks like a hot plate, but this is in fact a very powerful PC. So there's some USB ports at the side, and we have some control at the front. The nice thing about this being a PC is absolutely everything that happens on your system is automatically data logged. So all the data will come. So your changes of temperatures, everything else in your process will be automatically saved onto here. So in batch mode, in round bottom flask mode, we can work with a dry bath. We have different inserts for different size vessels. So we can take our round bottom flask and we can then control temperature and magnetic stirring. We can then add our temperature node. So this is also like a mini PC. We'll plug this in, the system automatically recognizes it, and then we can do more precise temperature control, recording our process temperature. So we're talking about a hot plate, so that's heating, but as everything's modular, we can take our hot plate out and we can insert a hot and cold plate. And then we can now do some cold temperature reactions. We can also, instead of having magnetic stirring, we can have overhead stirring. So this here is our Scorpion. And you see everything clicks in very nicely. And then we can take our stir seal and guide and a stir. We can place this in here. And then we can have overhead stirring on our round bottom flasks. So instead of having round bottom flasks and building up, I'm now going to look at some of the other smaller scale devices that we have. So we have the Orbit system for parallel chemistry, so parallel reflux. That can be with either 6 parallel systems or 12 parallel. And we have also many smaller parallel vials that you can do and use in hot or in cold. So we're now going to build up the system to our jacketed reactor platform. Okay, so we take our oil drain unit. This is where we connect a recirculating system, like a circulator, and a jacketed vessel clamp. And now we're going to use our jacketed reactors. So again, primarily used in when people are looking to have more control of their temperature or more control of their reaction. You'd use these. We have systems from 50 millilitres right through to 5 litres, and also in many different shapes. So torus spherical, and also round-bottomed and conical. And the lovely thing about this is you can just slot this in here, The system all is controlled, is held, your vessel is held like this. You can then take your stirrer sealing guide, which you had earlier, with any different circulator, with stirrer. Put this in here. One click, and it's all completely secure. So we'll carry on the build by adding our overhead stirrer and our oil pipes. So finally, people are more interested maybe having different probes. So we have temperature, so the temperature probe come in here, or we have many different nodes and probes that can fit in here, and either 3 or 6 can be added to the system for multiple temperature control, pH, turbidity, pressure, or indeed any other third-party probes can be added into the system. So it's truly very, very powerful and flexible. So other things chemists are interested in is dosing. So with dosing, we have our Atlas pumps, so very chemically compatible pumps. We have the Atlas system and the Atlas XL, so going from 1 microliter a minute right through to 100 mils per minute. And you can pump multiple different reagents through to your system in an automated manner. Everything is PTFE or glass, so very, very chemically compatible. We can then, as you see, the hardware is very easy to use. We can then add our software. When you add the software, we also have very easy to use but very, very powerful software. So you can control third-party devices, but you can do complete recipe control for whatever you may want to do with your chemistry, with all complete click and change graphs that you can change your parameters. We can then have the system come through to be tailor-made specifically for calorimetry. So there's a few differences between the units here compared to the unit on your screen. And with this, we can measure the heat of the reaction. So it's very powerful, very, very highly specified reaction calorimetry, which can do power compensation calorimetry and heat flow calorimetry. We can then have different probes looking to do some crystallization or indeed induce crystallization using our sonolab, so in using sono ultrasound to induce crystallization, or monitor using turbidity probes. We can have parallel reactions, which will have multiple systems all operated by one computer, so you can do some design of experiment. And we have pressure, so a very similar system to this, but allowing 3 bar in glass or 200 bar in stainless steel. So that's the Atlas system. So it can be used, it's a very modular, future-proof system, and it can be tailored to your specific needs of your process. If you'd like any more information, please visit our website, www.cirrus.com, or look at one of the other videos on any of our other systems. Thank you very much.